Huge time machine.
Oh man, 63.
Yeah, right.
There's some kind of bachelor with the time right now.
Bachelor. Nice.
Well, technically, we're going into the future. We go-
So they're 12 versus 11 or 1? Must do a list on
41.
40 seconds. Okay, we can set up in the rice fields in Charlie 4. Do bear in mind, if they decide to go up to Charlie 7 again, we are going to get off the rice paddy fields and go into Beta 3. If there is one thing that I have learned standing on those rice paddy fields while they're in Charlie 7 near our base has never really worked for us on the fields. Usually they bring like jump snipey shit and it's just a giant fucking mess for us. So, we'll occupy the fields in Charlie 4, Charlie 5, 4 seconds, 3, 2, 1. If they decide to come up near our base again, go. We'll go to Beta 3.
User joined your channel.
Sir, you can reload ammo by landing, but if you crash after first contact, you're dead.
Thanks. Hope I'm not gonna crash my vehicle. They have a Sula. Yeah, they have a Sula, and it's a Sula with, I think, missile pods. It's probably an EATM Sula. And they have something with chump jets, and I think something big. It looks like chumpy MK2s.
The Sula is an aircraft?
Yes. Sula is a ESF.
What zone are we advancing to?
They may reuse the same tactic as they did.
Yeah, okay, they're moving northwards, right from their main base, so they're moving towards their forward base, or to the outpost, on the all the way
Beta
to the
2?
Yeah, I already see them firing lasers there. They're moving towards, into Delta 1 right now, Echo 1, Delta 1.
Do we set up on the rice fields, or...?
Yeah, set up on the rice fields.
Contact with
late.
Their Sula.
And we're gonna
pretty sure it's an EATM Sula. Yeah. 80% sure that's an EATM one. Oh, it's coming for you. Yeah, it's definitely an EATM one. And it's withdrawing. Do we have any proper AAE assets? Because we'll need it.
We got missiles and lasers, and a rifle.
Well, the rifleman, but
good, rifleman,
my range is 800 meters.
Never mind, that's fine for that Sula. Rifleman, keep tabs on that Sula. Like, don't lose the Sula, just your main job is not to lose your eyes from that Sula. And when it tries to engage, kill it.
Will do.
See where they're at. Are they in Beta 1 or are they in Delta 3? Near the bridge.
One sec, I lost visual because I was watching the Sula.
Because we can take a position and watch Beta 3.
Second, re-establishing visuals. They're behind either of the mountains right now, but I have to look which one it is. Okay, Charlie 3, contact Charlie 3, they're in the base. No, wait, that's not the base. Charlie 3,
okay.
Yeah. Rifleman, Bloodass.
Are you safe?
Oh,
you're
yeah,
safe.
I see them up. Oh, shit.
Right, PPC is in there, yeah.
Yeah, he hit me really good.
Awesome with the light goss. Or not awesome with light goss, it's a,
With PPC or not?
Oh,
anyone see the Sula?
Yep. The Blood Asp is the Aurora. They have a rifleman, they have a catapult with four small lasers. Or small pulses. Yeah, they're kind of hiding behind the crest. I can't really proper contact right now.
If they crest, I can tag them.
Oh, I just...
It's Ben Ben in the plane, by the way.
You got a direct hit on you, Serpentis.
Ouch, yeah. Didn't even get the hit marker for that. That was the light gauss thing. Gotta stay a bit further behind.
Papa Pig.
They're on the move again, bearing 228 degrees, they're heading back past.
They're heading back south, they're heading into Echo 3.
Okay, I will lose sight of their ground forces a bit. I'm driving off their Sula, I'm actually doing some good damage to him.
Yeah, they're all heading back to Echo 3. Catapult, Mad Cat Mark 2, Luzeal, Rifleman, Awesome, Nova Cat, the Osiris.
Boss.
Well,
I know what.
Hate them.
I'm willing to bet they're gonna go into Charlie 7 behind our base. So here's what we can do. We can sit here for a moment, then we can move into, say, Delta 6.
Updates, their Sula is a heavy laser one, so it won't be very good against grounds. Don't worry about it too much.
That's good to know.
Yeah, their Sula is at 45%. I'm at 56%. I slugged out a bit. Charlie, Echo 3, two contacts. Ground contacts.
They are at 212. 1.3 kilometers. Between the two mountains. In the valley.
We're heading to...
Maybe a bit close here. Although heading away.
They are heading towards F3. If I see right.
No, okay. Hang on, let's turn... No, fuck that. I know what they're doing. They're gonna go into, like I said, they're gonna try to go into Charlie 7 again and try to flank us from
behind. Foxtrot 3, contact. Yeah, there are at least three of them are in Foxtrot 3. Keep at 9 moving east into the rice fields.
Let's double check to make sure that that's where they're going before we move. But let's chill out for a second.
Yeah, the Blood Asp is moving on top of the rice field. The rest of them is in their little forward base. Up straight. Or at least half of their units. I don't see all of them there, but I assume they won't split up. Give me a sec.
How badly damaged is that, Sula?
42% body. 42 health, not damage. Okay. Okay, some of them are moving eastwards on the little road now. The road north to the rice fields in Fox 4, Fox 3, Fox 4. Some of them are still in the base, in the forward base in Fox 3.
Do they look like light mechs going out to the fields?
Light and medium. Yeah, their assaults, the Awesome and the Blood Ass, they're still slightly east, right in front of the forward base, and some of the lights are moving forward on the road. I don't really know why they're splitting up what they're doing.
I think what they're trying to do is send their lights towards the back to flank us and try to weaken us up a bit for their heavies and assaults to take us out.
Good blame.
Keep an eye on them. Look at my goss.
Adesula is trying to actually drag me closer.
We've got a contact about 700 meters from my position, boss.
Okay, one of them advanced into Echo 4. I assume it's their scout. I don't think they have much to tag, but they do have a catapult that I didn't see. So maybe they have arrow backup.
What's the catapult with the red small lasers?
Four red small lasers.
MRMs?
Oh yeah, that's the MRM. No. Is it?
It is.
I can't remember. Sula now is in Alpha 2. Oh. Okay, I may get a shot on it.
Can you quickly look in, say, Gamma 5, Gamma 4?
I see one guy on top of the rice
fields. Trying to get a hit at the Sula.
Aircraft's over me, right. Boss. Aircraft go. Enemy aircraft's over you, mate.
Down.
Yeah, I think he was.
Yeah, do you think
the Sula?
See any?
See them crossing the river.
Sula
the
is
guys at least.
Sula is really damaged now.
Far back in the south.
Where are they crossing?
Behind the their rice fields.
Oh, there goes Benben.
It's
as
a rifleman,
well, I think.
Well done, sir.
Bearing 170.
No, I'm not. I'm dead.
Oh!
He's at 8% or something like that.
Alright, cool.
Yeah,
anyone have
I've
eyes?
Just got eyes on them.
Yeah.
I saw them going into Gulf 6.
6, you say?
Yeah. Yeah.
They're gonna come up.
They already went past the rice fields. At least two of them I saw.
Scarab, what?
Yeah, Scarab, look this way.
Yeah.
You saw something?
No, I'm just clearing two trees so I can get a better view.
They're definitely going up behind our base. There's no.
Yeah.
Alright.
I'll let you guys know if something tries coming up behind us.
Duffy, you don't have to look into the sky anymore, so Benben is also down.
Yeah.
I see some movement very south, like G4, just crossing the river. Something.
Okay, maybe they're trying to stay out of the VTOL's view.
The airspace is dead.
Did you copy what they said?
Yeah, I'm looking, I can't see.
Cross, did you see it? A assault net cross the river.
Yeah, something with lasers. I see only one, but it was kind of late, so it's gone now.
Excellent. Excellent detail. Had a lot of lasers. Cool. Alright. I give it about another minute. Then we'll head into what's a 6.
Is repeat lead.
Can I have someone check Delta 7, Delta 8? Real quick, to make sure that we don't have things up there already.
Yeah, I'll head up. I'm already right there by it anyway, so.
Alright.
Just look up.
Flipped my tank.
Nope. To the ground.
Did I help him?
Hang on, I might be able to get back up.
Yeah, just don't drive up there because they could be already somewhere there.
Yeah, well, I'm not moving anywhere.
Well, you're a little close there.
Yeah, I know, but I flipped.
No, Dave Sparrowhawk.
Yeah, I'm out of here.
Do you see anything?
Nah, not yet.
Ping your radar real quick.
Right, yep. They've just in.
Where?
They're entering.
The base.
Yeah, I can see them.
Yeah,
all of them.
Heading 100.
Okay, go to Beta 3. Everybody go to Beta 3. Turn around and go to Beta 3.
I can't. I'm stuck still. Dear God.
Yeah, sorry.
I'm trying to get to him with my lander. I'm fast enough.
Hold on.
Get close.
Up.
Steve, Burner can't save him real quick. Just in case, let's support them real quick.
Come on.
Once you're flipped,
Beta 3.
Once you're flipped, go down the road.
Got it.
Get into the middle.
Okay. I almost have it. Hang on. Come on. No.
Wait, I'm giving you another push.
Okay.
Burner, if you start taking fire, I'm sorry, but you're gonna have to abandon him.
Yeah. Still nobody here, so.
Awesome, it's approaching you.
Hey.
Enemy team is on main base.
They're under fire.
Roger.
I have to abandon.
Ah, crap. Can I engage in battle armor instead?
No. Hold reverse.
Just hold the reverse key.
Try to get on your
feet. I can tag Shady and Saiph. LRM's already. I'll tag soon.
This is why I don't like VTOLs. Your hovercraft.
Hit reverse.
Okay, hitting reverse.
Oh no, you have 3-4 for now.
Nothing's happened.
I see trees breaking down in Bravo 5. So left of our base. Looks like a Hollander.
Are you out there in the open, flipped up? Flip upside down?
Yeah, pretty much.
I'm wondering if you could just power down.
I mean, I could try. Hang on, I'm mute. Give me 1 sec, I might be able to flip right here.
I don't see anything near the waterfall yet.
Yeah, there was one, a Hollander.
Ah, there, in the water. Saw it, Bob?
No.
On top of the waterfall in the pond, to the left, he's hugging the wall to the left. The wall to the left. He's in the water.
Yeah, I confirm 83 degrees on the top of the waterfall.
Can't make out what it is.
1.5 kilometers.
The puma, looks like. Hey, there's our puma.
You know what? I'm gonna go 400 meters closer.
User joined your channel.
18 minutes, 20 seconds remain.
User left your channel.
Any luck there, Scarab?
Nope. I'm just upside down on water.
I'm coming up there.
Ah, there, and a Hollander is a jump shot pop guarding.
Grid, please.
Bravo 5? Waterfall?
Yeah,
yeah,
Bravo 5. Bravo 6.
He's seeing us.
Am I being shot at?
Don't think so.
Side out. Yeah, you're being shot at, man.
Okay. Crap. Give me up.
Oh, you're at the edge.
He's jumping again.
Okay, I'm up.
Run towards us, please.
Please do not tell me I'm gonna flip again. Okay, nope.
Run, goddammit.
Right. Moving.
Contact on the waterfall.
Brick me! Good. Okay.
Looks like a Hollander.
Hollander. Yeah, I got
coming to you. That was the dumbest problem I've ever had.
Excellent. Cool.
Okay. Come to you guys. Felt like a freaking fish.
Hollander's engine is.
Cesar?
Yeah, I see.
We just need to have an eye on the other side of the rice field.
Yeah,
I will do that.
That.
I will be that.
I saw rounds coming from the waterfall for a sec.
So, who was that helped me flip back over?
Dave Sparrowhawk.
Okay, did you see what was shooting at me?
Nah, sorry, mate. Paper
okay, fair enough.
They are clearing the trees there.
Yeah, there's a lot of fire coming out of Beta 7.
Unknown contact 600 meters from me. Does anyone else have C3?
They C3?
Yeah, I got C3 on this thing.
Oh, I thought you said they were in Charlie 3.
No, sorry.
Okay, they're still in Charlie 7, Beta 7.
So they did try to flank us.
Yeah, this is why we're down here with a wall to our left, and I know for a fact that they're up there, so this is better. Choke point for them.
Darko, you might want to pull back a little bit. You really.
Roger.
Yeah, you're
just
on the right.
Nothing for that Hollander.
Hollander will be your primary target. Otherwise, shoot whatever you come across first. I'll be screaming it out. Dave, let me know if they're going back south again, down to like Delta 7 or Echo 7.
Yeah, roger that. They pulled out of my scanner range. Or I moved out of theirs.
Ping your radar real quick. Okay.
Yeah, I got map and stuff, so I've been doing that. Yep, I've got heavies and mechs just on the other side of this hill for me.
Yeah, I spot a mech up on the
Charlie 7, Beta 7.
Yes.
They're still in Charlie 7.
Yeah, Charlie 7. I can't tell if it's a rifleman or a Thanatos.
I think
think it's a rifleman with lasers on it.
Light Gauss rifleman.
Yeah, it's a light Gauss rifleman.
Unlock.
Careful, Dave.
Yeah, I got contacts up the hill.
Yeah, you got a light. You got a light, I think, coming down after you.
Dave.
No, he's going around, Dave.
Dave, you need to come back to us.
Yeah Dave, you're having a light mech come around from E7.
Thanks, I'm making best speed.
Look like a raven.
Stuck in a tree.
And yeah, they're all starting to follow you. Or at least they're pushing over to D7.
No one looks like they're on my radar, so.
The rifleman's back.
Might be a draw, but that's fine.
Yeah, it's just the rifleman just sitting up there.
Then let him sit.
Not really. Running out of options for the next map, then.
There's a minigun going off in there, Mike.
Has anyone got LRMs? Phase
74? No, come back. We need you more here. Are you the Hephaestus? Because, yeah, you're pretty damaged on your side. Just 9% 76. Health. So. LRMs doesn't work here.
Okay.
Looks like it's not gonna do that thing where it tells you which mech it is, so.
Okay. Now it's boring, but
stay alert.
We push, we die. That's how this is gonna turn out. Are they still in? I assume they're still in Charlie 7, right?
Yeah, I don't see them moving away from that position.
Delta all right, 6.
They're still there.
The thing, yeah. Charlie 6, so that's.
Yeah, they seem to be Charlie 7, Charlie 8.
Yeah, sorry, yes, a bit further back. What should I say?
How much longer do we have on the match?
About 8 minutes or something like that.
That's a lot of time for something to go wrong.
I'd rather clear
okay.
trees near the
it
enemy.
It looks like the rifleman is starting to come down the hill. I don't know if he sees me and he's wanting to engage or what. Wait, is that a rifleman or is that a blood ass? Oh, I think that's a blood ass coming down the hill. Yeah, something's starting to come down the hill.
Is that at, Charlie
7? That is at Charlie 7, yeah. He's stopping right now, but he's kind of like inching his way down. I can't tell because he sees me or what.
Yeah, I'm about 1500, so I can't tag or anything, but it's apparently a use.
I don't know where he went. He went back up. We haven't lost anyone, right?
No.
That's
thank
good.
God.
I mean, okay,
well,
yeah, they have a medium coming
guess
down.
We lost Serpentus.
Doesn't count.
Okay, it looks like they're starting to push.
Yeah, then come back.
Yeah,
27.
Gus was in the waterfall there.
Okay.
He was
watching us. They're starting to walk down a bit. They have like two mechs coming down. Wait, who's in the assault mech back there? No, it's a medium mech. Never mind.
Yeah, they're all moving down.
We're moving up.
Alright, what grid are they in?
C7. C6, I think.
The Nova Cat and... Oh shit, everybody over there in Charlie 4 needs to be back over here at Beta 4.
Okay. Well, falling back. Okay, coming back. Who's the one dude that's staying back there? Hey, Corn, come on.
I'm just checking.
Yeah.
Seeing how.
User joined your
5.5 minutes.
User left your channel.
32. Right,
coming low. Ow. Yeah, they're bypassing the base altogether. They're coming down the river.
They going towards the river and just.
No, they've completely gone past C6 base.
Alright, let's keep our eyes on C6 and the rice paddy fields. There's an awesome.
Oh, there's one in, at the base.
Contact at the base. Does anyone have LRMs? Is it worth trying?
No, sir, I got SRMs.
He's backed off from the base.
Hollander's gonna be your primary, if you can see it.
Blood
I think something's jump sniping around.
I thought so.
They are moving down and down more. Oh.
Charlie 5 in the rice paddy fields.
Yeah, they're gonna try to flank us.
Possibly. But that's a long flank for them to do that.
We can push them our base, we want that, or we wanna stay here.
Charlie 4, actually, let's go down, let's go more towards Beta 3. All of you, turn around, go more towards Beta 3.
Hang on, they're in the Beta 3, just let me...
Scarab, stop. You're about to walk right into them.
Okay, crap, I didn't realize, sorry.
Up on the
top. Oh, there they are.
Who's the L?
Jump snipe, 152. And top.
Yeah, they're coming over.
Fuck these trees.
Holy jump snipe as well. Towards the left a bit.
Yeah, the open water is not a great position.
Yeah, guys, go back to the trees.
Catapult.
Catapult got some hits.
Crap.
They all got hits.
Up.
Good hits.
What's hitting me? My left armor is completely destroyed. How the hell did that happen?
Stay back.
I'm good.
Stay back. Rifleman Charlie 3.
Hollander.
Yeah.
Whoa, what the hell hit me? What's hitting me? What's hitting me?
Get the trees.
I'm in the trees.
Right side, maybe?
Alright, pull back.
Garib, I don't know why you're over there. Get underneath the waterfall, more to your left.
Okay. Someone said get behind trees, that's what I was doing.
No, get away from the trees.
Oh.
Who destroyed that tree?
Shooting out there. Who's shooting the SLRMs?
There's MRMs, I got heaps.
Daddy, you stop your game.
Why?
I mean, what's the point of you firing it if you're not hitting anything?
Well, they keep jumping up, so I'm just hoping that they'll jump into them like they did last time.
Ivan, you got eyes on Charlie 3?
No.
Up targeting so quickly. Would be nice.
How much you want to bet they're flanking from like beta 2? I don't know.
It's pretty good.
Hang on, let me get a little closer, let me get them on radar. Stay put, guys.
They're coming around.
Well, in the.
They're in the river.
Yeah, right side.
User joined the channel.
You can blow each other up if you want, but time has expired. Official match result is tie.
Oh.
Okay.
Push right side.
Push the right side.
Yes.
I will be cannon fodder, obviously.
Awesome job.
Nice, Corn.
Oh, sorry.
Mark 2.
Mummy, this time we need to stay here this holiday time.
Yeah, I'm coming in with Shiva.
It's holiday time.
No, don't.
He's a stick.
With something that's not in the list.
It's real.
Asp.
Dip my face off.
Oh.
With tissue down to like a hole.
Well, the asps hurt.
Ah!
Why didn't we just fucking do that 20 minutes ago?
Oh, that was beautiful focus fire. I just watched that from Spectator and it looked awesome.
Okay, yeah, I'm not the only Shiva out. There's another hostile Shiva.
And I think now it's over.
Yeah. Hostile over. Shiva with the key bolts, watch out.
Oh.
Target destroyed.
No wonder I didn't die, as I directly hit the ground and I'm just spinning around now.